Welcome back to Andy's Guides. In today's video, we are going to show you how to find Epic ID for Rocket League. Let's begin. Now, Rocket League supports cross-platform play, allowing players on different platforms like PC, PlayStation, Xbox, and Nintendo Switch to play together. Now, that means knowing your Epic ID enables you to add friends and party up with players on different systems. Now, when your Epic ID is crucial for adding friends within the Rocket League, and by sharing your Epic ID, friends can easily find and add you, facilitating easier communication and coordination for matches. Now, there are two ways for you to be able to get or search for your Epic ID here in Rocket League. All I have to do, if you are using the Epic Games Launcher on your computer, I need you to hover to the upper right corner and click on Account. Now, what will happen is if you click on the account on the Epic Games Launcher, you will be directed here to the website. Okay, now you might want to go here instead on the Epic Games account. And from here, it's the same process with the Epic Games Launcher. When you click on the account, this is going to be your Rocket League Epic ID. All right. And from here, just copy the entire information here and send it to your friends that you wanted to play with. Remember that Rocket League has an extensive trading system for in-game items. So to trade items with other players, you need to be friends on Epic Games. And sharing your Epic ID here simplifies the process of finding trading partners, right? Now, many Rocket League tournaments and events require participants to provide their Epic ID. And this helps organizers manage player registrations and match setups efficiently. Now, one of the best platform for you to join many Rocket League tournaments is going to be the Rocket League on Discord server, because as you can see, they have a massive following of 693,000 members. All right, all I have to do is accept invite, join the server, because from here they will allow players to create and join clubs, which are groups of players who play together regularly to join a club. And again, you just need to have your Epic ID with the club leaders or members. Now, if by any chance you are having problems getting or finding your Epic ID, you might want to go here at the Epic Games Support Center. And from here, choose the games that you wanted. That's going to be the Rocket League, and search for the topics, and one of the support staff will be more than glad to assist you when you click on the contact us options, all right? And from here, just provide all the information that they needed, which is going to be how to find Epic ID for your Rocket League, all right? Thank you so much for watching. We will see you in the next video.